It's a gun, Rash. My name is... Welcome back to another one of those Amnesia Capsules, because I know you love them. I know you love... Oh, God. It's already been 15 seconds and I'm singing Destiny. This one has been suggested by a lot of you bros. I'm sure a lot of you are like, what happened to the other casting story? It actually finished 30 seconds after I was quitting the episode, so I thought, what's the point? Might as well play something fun and new and interesting. And what the hell? Oh, hell no! Oh, hell no! What are you doing looking at me while I sleep? That is just... He's like, very nice. Very nice indeed. Yes, I fell asleep. What? How can you fall asleep while watching me sleep? Oh no! Oh no! Whoa! What? Headshot! Dude, shit! What the? Nice headshot, Martin. That's how it works. I thought it all makes sense now. It all makes sense. What? What the fuck is going on, Martin? What are you doing? So they are actually with me, Martin, teleporting naked guys. It all makes sense now. And I teleported away from the bed. Isn't that lovely? Oh, I can still move it. Bitches. Oh, there we go. There we go. Nice music. I'm sure it's from some video game and everyone will comment, oh, I love that game. I'm so happy you're soundtrack of the game. Okay. Ah, here we go. I just picked it up. Welcome. It's you. I have joined this. No, I haven't. Why? I would do second part of Hazard. Oh, it is. It's much more and still scary. I would be people. Alright. I guess it's just like a introduction. Why do I always load those? Alright. This one is my favorite, the Asian one. Not the penis, though. His penis is not Asian. And not that I would know. I'm just pointing it out. Ah, right in my head! Ah! It hurt! God damn it! God damn. That was a nice headshot. It's been a while since you fell down. Nice camera. Nice carpet, I was gonna say. Holy shit, that was a nice headshot. Okay, I kind of feel like I need to know what to expect now. I probably should have expected it sooner. But one can never be too sure with these things. Fucking headshot. Where's the key or whatever? Ah, fuck me, I need a key. Wait, I thought I... No. Can't you hint me or something? Did you have to lay so sexually? Really? There you go. Okay, we need to find a stupid key. Bah! Hello! How did you not see me? You little fucker! Alright, to find the key, you have to look at Ella's pity. Well, I forgot to say that. So. Wait, is it here? Is it here? Is it here? Is it here? No, of course not. What is the key? Tell me. Tell me. What? Wait, perhaps behind the paintings. No. What about this painting? Maybe he left like a clue somewhere. I didn't see. Can't open these. So where does... Ah! Pest now. I can't make sense of this. Fucking key. Carpets can even destroy doors. Oh, there we go. What a fucking clue. Alright, where are you, Spana? Ah, that's baby. Jesus Christ, what? You gotta... Ah! Ah! If you hit me one more time, I slice your balls. Okay, bye, I'm sorry. Alright, let's... That is so stupid, but okay. Sorry for not reading or whatever. That's what you guess for not paying attention to the text. Alright, I'm sorry, but you just did it. Oh, it doesn't matter. Woo! Hey! That one got an extra spaz. Nice. Alright, what the hell? Whoa! Everyone just calm down, Pity. It's just a putt. Holy shit. They're a pussy. They're a big... Oh, no. Red room is never good. Because it's murder backwards. Alright. Let me put you down, buddy. And I'll take you without dying. Alright, good. Good, 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 good. Shut up, mice. It's probably not in here. Hey, it was. Holy shit. Nice dodge of the door. I know, Pity. I am Stefano. What the hell do you think? Whoa. Poor guy. Save me. Oh, it comes off. Holy shit. Awesome. All right. Follow the period. That's just how I roll. So let's go. Very well, Pity, but that's the catch-up. Everyone. Bah! What are you doing here? Get away. Whoa. Alright. Of course it's locked. Why did they make me follow the period if there's locked? I don't know, Pity. We can't make sense of the period yet. One. Whoa, that's a long corridor. I expect. Whoa. Oh, goddamn. Oh! Shoot him! Shoot him! I love that thing. Alright. Very well. Oh no, god damn it! Why am I still back here? This Nintendo Castle horror shit doesn't make sense. Please, I have to let... Why am I keep messing the bed when I go to sleep? God damn it. Oh. Whoa! Fuck you! That's what I would say. I would explain why the... Ah! You think you're tiny and cute and shit? Huh? Aww. Look at this. So cute. Look, it's a tiny barrel! It's still a barrel no matter what. You fucking piece of shit. Alright, I'm kidding. What the hell is going on with this nightmare shit? Oh, that one got you good, didn't it? Yes, it did. Yes, it did. I got me good. Fucking teleporting naked guy. It's not even funny! What? Alright, we're good. We're good. That's a bookshelf. I love bookshelves. Except the one that killed me. And not even Laura! Stop this nonsense, Martin. Stop it right now. Sick of this shit. Sick of this sugar. It's still locked, isn't it? Well, fuck you. It's probably the key here somewhere. That made a love you tonight. And I'll make you feel alright. I'd do anything, I want to be with you. Where's the key? Let me love you tonight. Where am I singing? There's Fano. Where's the key? Ah, goddammit, I can't find it. What chopper? Let's go in here. Nice position. Oh, hell no! Alright. I go. Don't worry, Pity. I know you don't like barrels. I don't like them either. Let me check first. Alright, barrels, be gentle. I'm watching them before you, Pity. Actually, you're not really watching them. There you are. Oh, thank you, Pity. Ah! Where's the key? You little shits. Huh? What is that? Are you barrels to find? Help me, Pity! I don't care. You need to get out. Before someone gets seriously injured. Now where is that fucking key? Ah, fuck me, I can't find it. One does not simply easily find a key, don't we? I thought in the bookshelf. This sound is pissing me off. It's so annoying. Whoa! Riding carpets like a bird. Whoa, what was that? Oh, it's just... Glancy things. Whoa, nice breakdancing, Pity. Freestyler. Rock a microphone. Wait, did I call Stefano Pity? Go out. Let's clear this room. A barrels! To make sure I did not miss anything. Because they always hide shit from me. Don't you? Don't you love me? Don't you wish your girlfriend was a barrel like me? Don't you wish your girlfriend was... Fuck! Can't find it. I hate when they take like... Fucking... Maybe it's back here, I don't even know. Check the drawers or whatever. Ah, oil. Cool. Don't tell me it's in the first. Oh, of course.
Pity! I told you! You just focus on the tiny barrel, which you never share about. Ever. Ever. I'm so disappointed.
I know you're disappointed. Does not mean you have to be in my face. There we go. You little shits. Barrels are distract. teams. There we go. Whoa. No. Calm down. I know you're scared. Stay there. All right. Here we go. You'll just have to see the top of my head and the chin a little weird. Maybe. Perhaps. There we go. All right. Cool. All right, Pity. I guess it's a 99.9% of a jump scare, so be careful. Whoa! No, Donkey Kong me, bitches! Don't you dare Donkey Kong me, barrel. People keep asking, why do you hate barrels? Well, it is obvious. Alright, which way? Ola dola duff, kikalana cuff, kapalana bigabana, ola dola duff. Alright, here we go. Bitches. Let's go outside. Cause outside is where we party with the ladies and we slap them booty shake. I don't know what I'm doing. It's delicious, what are you talking about? You know it's it smells like your mom when it loads long. I don't know what I just said, but damn, that was a long learning experience. Better be good. I like this, actually. This is quite nice. Makes me feel about my childhood and the way my dad abused me when I was a kid. I'm talking about it. Possible. I did not get abused. Now people would think that. But at the time there where the trees stared at me in the forest, I don't like when they... Whoa, what the... Jennifer! I love you, Perry. I love you. I tried dieting, but it didn't work. But try harder. Holy shit, you're huge. Alright, meow. You're a pathetic little lion. God damn it. What are you doing on top of... I was controlling them, Perry. Alas. I was mind-controlling them. Alright, another note. What the fuck? They'll never have a good hiding at the house. Well, that little bitch. Bah! Alright, let's go to the house then. Barrel! What are you hiding behind there? Spider webs? Meow! You're a pathetic lion. Pathetic. I'm dieting, Pity. Look at me. Nom nom. Just stop eating. Actually, do whatever you want. Alright, Pity, focus. Fucking trees! They're blocking me! Oh, okay. I'm supposed to go here. Stop blocking me, trees! Whoa. Freaking! Whoa! What the hell? What the fuck? How did you do that, Pity? That was awesome. I know. Whoa! I'm climbing. What the hell? Where am I? I am so confused right now. Climbing trees like a boss. I think it's best if we go back and to where we were. Yes. Okay. Here we go. Stop. Whoa, Jennifer! You scare me. Wait, they have a lantern. Stop not using your lantern, Pity. I'm sorry. Alright, here we go. Cover pretty good area, actually. I think it's over here. Yes. Hello, Eagle. Are you not gay today? That's cool. I don't really care. You can be whatever you want, boy. Let's go to the house. Are you kidding me? I can't... Walk here! I can't... Ah! Okay, I gotta go here, I guess. Here, yes! There we go. Very well, Pity. Very well done. I am proud of you. What? It's not proud? It's proud. It's an accent, don't you understand? Whatever. Alright. There we go. Let's ride some trees before we go. There we go. 363. Oh, nice hit! Nice spike. Alright, here we go. Where's that lever? Oh, fuck me, what is this? Search the key in the haunt. Ah, fuck me. I'll end this episode here. Like and favorite if you enjoyed. Subscribe to become a bro today, and I'll see you next episode. That's pretty much it. Not. Oh. Yes, we're doing it. Fuck yeah! Yes, I love it. Holy shit, this is epic. Oh. Oh, I don't need legs anyway.